Finally, some object detection in real time. So what's gonna be next for me to do? Let's see. I'll show you more when I have more to show.